The topic of Alzheimer's, the reason why we're here.
Yeah.
Alzheimer's has touched your family over the years. I want you to talk about how Alzheimer's has affected your family, and maybe some tips or advice that you can give grieving families that have dealt with the disease.
So actually, this is the first time I've ever really spoken publicly about it, but my grandmother, my mother's mom, was diagnosed with Alzheimer's very early in life, like in her 40s. So even when I was born, she had Alzheimer's. But I really didn't notice until the last, 15 maybe years of her life, maybe 10, but 15. And it was very hard. It was very sad. My grandmother declined so slowly. So eventually she got to the point where she didn't know her family. And it was very sad to, for me as her granddaughter to have to watch that. But I think for us, it was very hard when she finally, couldn't remember who my mother was, her own daughter. You know, some tips for the grieving and people going through this is when I would visit her in a certain stage of Alzheimer's, I would ask her about her younger years and giving birth to my mother and my auntie and my uncle and her early 20s and kind of when she was a working gal and a stay-at-home mom, and she could remember so many of the early years of her life, and it was cool to hear those stories. So I would always engage her in those conversations, and I feel like that's very important for people that are going through it, to try to engage them into the information that they do know. And then finally, be patient. And
that's big.
Yeah, stay calm and try not to get frustrated in the visits and do the best that you can with them.
Kat, on May 4th, you will be playing the Alzheimer's Association 27th Annual Purple Gala at the Depot in Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Yes.
What does that experience mean to you?
Bringing my song Fearless to that gala is going to be very inspiring for me. Not only does the message of the song fit for the Purple Gala this year, but it's something that I feel like people can walk away feeling inspired by the song, feeling healing by the song, and just overall feeling good. The song Fearless has such a great message of loving and living fearlessly no matter what happens in the good times and the bad. And so again, those words being a great addition, I think, to the Purple Gala.
Right on. I think the crowd is gonna love it.
I hope so.
Kat, what ways can you help carry out the message to help combat this disease?
Yeah, I think, one of the most important things that I can do for the Alzheimer's Association is to start the conversation. And starting with this, I've never really publicly spoken about my experience with Alzheimer's and how it affected my family. At the gala, I want to bring that to other people, just at the tables and starting that conversation and joining the conversation to not only hear people's stories, but to share mine and to get together and unite over a wonderful cause and a beautiful gala.
Thank you for your contributions.
Absolutely. It's, again, it's really near and dear to me to do things like this, and the Alzheimer's Association is new to me this year. I've never worked with them before, but it was something that I wanted to do post being on The Voice. I wanted to use my new voice to share my experiences and inspire.